PTSD stress from narcissistic abuse trauma. You have trauma from your past abusers you are trying to heal from. The narcissist can't let this happen. They do not want you to be healthy. They do not want you to be happy or successful. It is much easier for them to control you when you are not doing well. Even though narcissists gaslight, they know how much pain these traumas cause you and they get off on it. That is the conflict in the narcissist's mind between their lies and the truth. They are a split person trying to juggle between two different realities. While the narcissist's victim has to deal with the trauma and the stress of their abuse, constantly reliving it because they cannot get over it. It can cause us to interact in an unhealthy way with other people. Seeing others as our abusers. Them telling us that love is getting abused. We do not feel like we deserve it. Because when people get abused enough, they feel like they deserve it. We see something that reminds us of our abuse, break down or have a panic attack. This is so real to us. All the while the narcissist says it never happened. As if they live in some alternate reality to you. So it is hard to deal with it when we are hammered with lies that the narcissist abused you because they love you, the narcissist did nothing wrong. Even though we have these scars on our psyche and this just makes them worse. Our childhood was like a war zone. There was never peace. Our narcissist parents could not feed off peace, so they needed it to be a war zone. Our parents were always in a foul mood, seemingly caused by nothing but their desire to cause trouble. We would try to get away to hide from the constant yelling and emotional abuse. And to get away from these violent people that would smash holes in the walls and beat us. But of course it never happened according to them. We have traumas from this abuse that was like a war zone. If we had siblings, we had to see them abused too, and we tried to help them, but sometimes there was nothing we could do. If this is ingrained into us from our childhoods, it is even harder. We try to run away from our traumas and never really deal with them. This causes the reliving of the same things that traumatized us in the first place. Going round in a circle of suffering. You might also like to remember that the narcissist is stressed too. They are stressed when they don't get their narcissistic supply from you. They are sadists, so they need to feed on the suffering of others. If you do not let them get their supply, you win. So because we have been abused, we can be walking around in a daze. Unwilling to connect with others because we are terrified of the same abuse against us repeating. We can be so traumatized we might see a narcissist around every corner. We could have agoraphobia, where we do not want to leave our room because we are scared that other people would act like our abusers. Then when we go outside to face our fears, we have been inside so long that we might act weird and afraid of these people. This leaves us open to more narcissistic abuse. We imagine these people laughing behind our backs. Because you have been abused so much, this is all you know. Like a veteran with PTSD from war that might imagine that they are back in war. If we haven't healed, we re-experience our abuse and traumas. We imagine that people that are kind and friendly are secretly evil. Because the narcissist pretended that they were kind and friendly and they were evil. We can imagine people that care for us secretly hate us and are trying to destroy us. Because this is what we experienced with the narcissist. We find it hard to have healthy relationships because we have been beaten down so much by the narcissist. We are scared of other people. We are scared of narcissists. We don't want the same things repeated, but this fear is what causes this to be repeated. You have to realize that narcissists have no power over you if you do not let them. If you are an empowered, self-respecting person with boundaries and you have accepted that you have been abused and are in the process of healing, then they can't do much to you. And they will just find an easier victim, because narcissists are cowards and just go for the easy option. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to the channel for more videos. To get personal support, look in the video description, and you can support new videos too.